costume and hat carefully reproduced according to the mural in a cave in Dunhuang. Cave 220.